You need your mask, Mum, because we live in a time where we need a mask. It's a hard time when you can't leave flowers because the sausage might eat them.
Dog birds. I can never decide.
We found the relatives, but not the right ones.
Oh, Toby!
Only Toby could shit in a crematorium and embarrass us. Wandering around a crematorium in the pissing down rain with four dogs is certainly a mood.
Hello,
sausage. So how do you feel it's going?
Good morning, welcome back to my life. I don't know why I'm talking like a Russian.
Happy Mother's Day! Happy Dog Mother's Day. I'm a dog mom. Happy Dog Mom Day. And I guess happy human mom day. We are going on a little roadie trip, kind of, to my sister's house because she needs help with my nephew.
Hello, sausage.
We're traveling down 4 hours to where she lives to help her with her childcare situation. She's an essential worker. Good news is we're no longer zombies in this household. Usually you don't recover from being a zombie, but we did. So I no longer feel the need to eat people. So we're going on a bit of a doggy road trip. I've got all the dogs apart from my little mini Moo. Yeah, so we've got lots to do. I thought, you know what? I'll fucking vlog it. Safe to say, I probably look better than the last time. If you haven't watched my last video, I did a day in the life with Corona because me and my mum, we both got the Corona, the zombie bug, because my mum works in care. We were zombies together. We haven't packed yet. It's Mother's Day today as I film this. So the plan of action, because we have a plan, don't we, dogs? We got a plan. I gave my little whooper, my little pixie whooper, a bath last night. She looks so pretty. You can never see her on camera because she's cream. She's not a ghost dog. Look how beautiful she look. She look like a new woman. Are you a new woman? Fun fact, I am actually a dog groomer. Playing with the realms of the word fun there. The plan of action. We are going to take some flowers to my Nana's crematorium bit. I'm gonna give the dogs a little fun walk around the crem.
Hello, Silver. Good morning. Good morning. Hello.
Oh, thank you. That's very nice. I'm still waiting for my present off my fur children. I will, of course, accept snuggles. We've got a pack. Here we go, walkies. So as you can see, this is the state of my room and I have to pack. So I'm going to do that any minute now.
Easy as pie, lemon, apple or cherry, loving you is so very sweet, sweet, sweet. How can it be such a piece of cake? And your smile is the ice.
First stop, the crematorium to put flowers on in the pissing down rain with the four dogs. It's another glorious pissing down day in England. You need your mask, Mum, because we live in a time where we need a mask. Release the hog. Dog dramas when you've got four dogs and you don't have a single dog lead between you. Like, what are we doing? We're at our first stop to change a dog bed.
Well, I can't leave these flowers. I have to put them in the boot because these dogs might beat them.
It's a hard time when you can't leave flowers because the sausage might eat them. Oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Dog birds.
I can never decide. I have an obsession with dog beds and I buy more every couple of years. It's actually been a long time since I bought my last dog bed, so I'm a recovering dog bed-aholic. Dog bed acquired. Only I could pick the most expensive one. When I'm buying myself clothes, I hesitate. When I'm buying the dog stuff, it's like, sure, give me five. Well, we've arrived at the crematorium. Casual dog walk at the crematorium. Odd choice. We're going to put flowers on my Nana's crematorium resting place, is, I think is the right word. I don't know. We found the relatives, but not the right ones. If you don't laugh, you'll cry. Laughter is the best medicine.
Good girl, Pixie Woo. Oh, Toby.
Only Toby could shit in a crematorium and embarrass us. Thanks for that, Toby. Now I've got to carry a turd around. Wandering around a crematorium in the pissing down rain with four dogs is certainly a mood. Matches my mood anyway. Experience, even the camera is wet.
Shit!
What have you done? Last night's Domino's pizza and Mum's just dropped hers on the floor.
Last night's pizza for lunch.
Look at our bit. And then look at the doggy's bit. Can you tell who's the most important in this household? Oh, to be a smoogle. Sitting on a bunch of blankets. Our shit is just thrown in. The dogs have a haven. Now we've packed our essential items. Why, hello again. We're out of services, but we're not stopping. We've just come for a fly-through, drive-through for some water. I need to pipe down. Hello, sausage. So how do you feel it's going? Interesting. I see your point. How do you think this journey's going, Toby? How do you think this journey's going, Silver? One of the good things about going to my sister's house is she also has a dog!
Good morning. Yeah. I love to wake up in the morning, but keep dreaming without wording. The day is gone.
And sometimes I take a walk, but I forget about the clock. I can slow down. Next day, we got here really late last night, so it is now the morning and it is feeding time at the zoo. It was pitch black when we got here last night. It was pissing it down the entire time we were driving. So we're here in one piece and we now have, how many dogs? Five. Feeding time.
This is baby Dora. She's a baby, she's so tiny.
Look how tiny she is. Tiny. What's about to happen will shock you. We're about to walk the dogs.
A distinguished lady in her jacket harness.
We are finally on a walk. Every time I bath my poodle, I decide it's a good idea to walk her upon a muddy field. Sucker for punishment, I guess. Now for the daily stop my dog eating shit. Well, I gave you all my love and I gave you all my trust and I gave you everything that you need. But you only told me lies and you made me realize that, babe, you ain't no good. We have some dog rolling. Rolling in the shit. They're not satisfied eating the shit. Now they're rolling in the shit. For me, I can't be with you. My sister's just making her child dizzy. Classic evil mum. It's prime British weather. Freezing fucking cold. I'm not gonna lie, I keep looking back to see where my mini moo is. That's all, folks. I hope you enjoyed this random video. I don't know why I look like a fecking ghost. This is a ghost signing off. Subscribe if you like for more dogs. There will be more, don't worry. I'm not depriving you. Do not fear. There will be more dogginess to come. Bye.